I was talking to the RFC. He said he can probably get like 50 to 70 guys. I doubt it. I'd say we're going to be pretty similar in numbers, to be honest. Yeah, you'll probably have to catch up a bit, but we may be waiting for these guys for a few minutes because apparently they have stuff on their undock. All right, this FC who said he could bring 50 guys actually has 25. So I might be a bit space dishonorable. They're being camped in on the undock by BL Chimeras. Yes, they're being camped into their station by BL Chimeras. I think this just further amplifies the fact that Brave really aren't suited for Sov life. Yes, Brave will be leaving Fountain this evening, apparently.
Where are they heading?
Looks like LoSec.
As long as we don't have to invade Fountain again, I'm okay.
We can have some fun as long as we don't actually have to hold it. Get someone else to take it and just smash BL up.
We already gave it to Brave. Look how well they did. Actually, I just told him he can ship up if he want to, but I forgot it's Brave. They don't let their FCs ship up. It's a very interesting strategy to start convoing FCs to try and arrange a fight when your station is camped to hell, but you know. So we're going to give this like 10 minutes here, see what the story is. If not, we're actually just going to go down to their staging and join BL and declare the official alliance. Oh, they got out. Yep, those must be the moles that are coming out. All right, they're on their way. But I'm impressed. They're learning. They managed to get out of their own staging system. All right, I have not. What we're going to do is we're going to jump into them, and not the other way around. We're going to let them set up on the gate and jump into them because we do have like twice their numbers. Everybody jump, 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 jump 79p, jump 79p, everybody jump.
We're not going to have much DPS at the moment.
Yep, I'm just letting everything reload. I'm just calling for when this goes down. Everybody should be reloading. Just reload your stuff. May all in the site.
Catching reps.
Yeah, I want to see if we can break them with the reps.
Yeah, we can break them with the reps. Just put
All
the
right.
defense on. FC, one dig the warp off and come back.
Yes, please do. Aeon in the MOA, please. You should be reloaded about. Aeon in the MOA. Aeon in the MOA. Xanar in the MOA, please. Xanar in the MOA. Jakar in the MOA, Jakar in the MOA. Kato in the MOA, please. Kato in the MOA.
Can dig those drop bubbles or not?
Yeah, Dictors can bubble all they like, please. Our taxon in the mall, please. Our taxon in the mall. MWD's on one cycle, please. Everybody keep on lost in the scythe. Alright, looks like they're trying to get away. Make sure nobody escapes. Elite force in the site. Point everything you can, please. Elite in the site is primary. Sophie in the site. Sophie in the site is primary. Get Dazzed in. Then, Nathan in the Maw, please. Nathan in the Maw. Good job, everybody. Alright, they're reshipping in YZ Tac. I imagine this is probably a trap, but we're going to kill them anyway. Paplink is in fleet, everybody. Click the Pap. Click the Pap, everybody. There is your cake. In 4 Tac E, align 3WE, please. Align 3WE. Alright, this is more than likely a trap. I asked him, where will you be in YZ Tac and what will you be in? And he replied with, I don't know. Or it's Brave. Who knows? It's hard to tell. Oh, he's handed Fleet Boss over to another FC. That means we're going to... It's... I don't know. It's probably going to be one of their strat FCs, though, so we can expect Eagles. Or something like that. If they bring something like Eagles, we're just going to bug out immediately. Welcome to Nullsec. Alright, everybody get on Z3OS. Before we leave, I think because there are so many people in Brave right now that really want to live in Nullsec, but they just don't have the right alliance or corporation, I think we should inform them of a corporation that is recruiting. That corporation being Karma Fleet.